Hello and welcome to The Wave of Things. My name is André Savitier. As you can see, I am in Austria again, in the Styrian capital, Graz. I am on the Schlossberg, the castle hill, in the middle of the center of the town. This is the main site of Graz, the clock tower. And I spent here the last days of this year. But before we go into the next year, I will reveal the last 7 songs on my top music list of 2018. This year I had the honor to see the French duo Dear Dear live twice, and we also became acquainted. They released the album Choo Choo in 2018 and recently also made a video clip to the song Disco Discord. Highlights of 2018 was Toxic Razor's release of the second metal disco album named Vademecum. The Paradox Obscure main man also included several collaborations, amongst them also one with Karen Bartok, the singer of Red Sol and Isotropia. Cryptochroma is a mysterious project from Belgium. Their sound is EBM influenced. They released several songs on YouTube. There's not much more I can tell you about Cryptochroma because I don't know myself, but the song I like most by them is called More. A duo from Ukraine's capital Kiev. Their music is characterized by very good bass work and guitar work. They are around already for 1 or 2 years, but finally they released an EP with several songs, and we finally have a video clip to the song Phobia. Project with the peculiar name Foxy Mulder from Seattle entered the stage with the release of the album Heretic in 2018. They have a male and a female vocalist, and the sound is also very interesting, and I show you the song Everything in Bloom. Wait, wait, wait for me. I'm not- Greek Dark with duo Paradox Obscure, Crystal Ann brought out a solo album this year. It is called Touched on the Raw. It is different from her previous albums. It is more experimental, also more artistic in a way, with influences from jazz, for example. And I would call it an avant-garde album. And the song I will show you is called Black Art. Every night I'm walking through the park. My heart is torn at my flesh devour. Every night I'm walking through the park. The last song on my list is by Vandal Moon. It's a synth-pop project from the US. They brought out their second album, Wild Insane, in 2018. And my favorite on this one is Computer Love. Dreams of fairy tales must die. So, this was it for 2018. It was a great year for music. I wish you a good start in 2019. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.